Hey, my thorns and roses. This is your girl, Amber Rose, bringing you another short read. Now, this may or may not resonate with everybody. If it resonates with you, then good. This is your story. If it don't take anything personal. It's personal. Get a personal read, right? If you would like to get a personal reading, leave a comment down below. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. All right? Thank you so much for your support. Let's get in here. My guns and roses, I'm hearing another day, another game in somebody's house. Somebody plays too many games each and every day, or they play too many games with your money. Remember to reverse the roles. My readings are not gender-based or time-stamped. I'm just a messenger, all right? Somebody feels bad for you and they have empathy for you because they see you as a genie in a bottle. Whatever you touch turn to gold, like you have the Midas touch. You are master manifester for some of you. But something about you two didn't seem right for some of you. You know, somebody here, food poisoned you. You may have been throwing up or getting sick, losing weight, doing some type of spell to make you sick. I feel like you walked away or someone's walking away. I'm also getting somebody here could get an invite to a house party. But there's a guns here that's having thoughts, you know, that feels bad for you. And they have empathy for you because of the attack of an ex or a karmic. Somebody tried to attack your gifts. Some of you are specially gifted, or they try to rob you of your gifts. I'm also getting here that somebody was materialistic, all about the money, codependent. I'm also getting that somebody tried to food poison you. They're trying to burn evidence, or their house is going to catch on fire. Something's going to burn. Somebody's going to let something burn too in an old relationship, past relationship, and start a new beginning. You could be seeing butterflies. You could be wearing the color red, black, gold. You could be seeing beautiful flowers, or you can love flowers. Somebody here is in love. This person could sing to you. For some of you, they could play the guitar. Somebody has a lot of love for you. And this karmic ex knew that this person had a lot of love for you. So they did black magic to put you in poverty. It was just a matter of time before this guns found out this information. That's why he has empathy for you. Somebody wanted to hurt you for your gifts. So if you're a tarot reader or spiritually gifted, they wanted to hurt you. Could be dealing with an Aries. Is an Aries here that knows exactly what's going on? It's like the news is getting spread. Somebody's going to make the news. I'm hearing Fox 48 or whatever. The news. Yeah. Dealing with a husband, a secret lover, or somebody that has a whole lot of money here. I'm also getting somebody spent a lot of money to have this service done. This black magic to put you in poverty. For some of you, the enigma. I feel like somebody was leaving it to their imagination, trying to throw them off. But I'm also getting, this was also building a mystery, building a case. And now it was dealing with a friend. Somebody has service done on a friend. And now somebody's cutting ties. I'm also getting somebody could be from a foreign country, a foreign land. You can sell merchandise, but somebody in a foreign country has two wives and they're cutting ties. I feel like somebody here is dealing with a stripper, or, you know, somebody here is in despair. There's a guns in despair, ready to blow their brains out. I'm also getting there's a mama boy here. Somebody really loves their mother and their baby or their child, or somebody knows that someone was big time faithful. And if there's somebody was sneaking around watching you, they're no longer watching you because they already have the answers that they need, that somebody had paid for service and was sneaking around watching your house. For some of you, this ended a marriage because we have marriage in reverse. I feel like somebody's talking to their mother. You could be talking to your mother about this tower moment that somebody put you in, this type of hardship, and it scarred you. because somebody didn't want to be tied down and you don't want to be tied down anymore. And now this person that's begging you that you divorced or whatever, they're begging you. I feel like you need to change and you need to change, heal, and grow, or you already did. Now somebody's coming in. I feel like somebody wants to marry you. This person is big time faithful. I'm also getting that there was a neighbor sneaking around, but this neighbor likes toxic. Somebody wants to get back at you. This toxic person. I'm getting their secrets in this house. Somebody's setting up, making plots, setting up plots. Somebody's dealing with a crackhead. Mm-hmm. There's some type of abandonment here. Somebody got abandoned. Somebody walked away from a family for some of you. Yeah, somebody's mad because somebody walked away from a family and they're abandoned. And now they want revenge, so they feel like they're going to make you feel it. Yeah, so they're sending them smoke screens, or there's a crackhead that smoke a whole lot. Could be dealing with a Virgo. But I feel like somebody happy that it ended. I'm also getting here somebody's car. Somebody's trying to plot on stealing your car, or there was a stolen car here. This could have happened Tuesday. Yeah. Somebody was married, acting single for some of you. Could be dealing with a rapper, or you could be going to a rap concert. But there's a roach face karmic here that's on some hating shit. Yeah, somebody's going to jail, or there's going to be some type of jail visit here. Somebody will get caught up. Now I feel like somebody here is taking care of two parents on the low. Yeah, but I feel like somebody's trying to block you too on the low. Yeah. I feel like somebody's at their breaking point, you and your lover. Mm-hmm. For somebody tripping on you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a brother competition too. I'm also getting somebody has halls of protection all around their heart. Yeah, questioning why did I get married? Yeah, it's time to cut the cord. Somebody got mad. For some of you, it could be a bar fight. I'm getting you could have met this person through a family member, or there's a family blended of people attacking you. Yeah, somebody's using somebody else's car to stalk you. Yeah, because they're mentally attacked. And now they are a bit embarrassed because the news have traveled. Yeah, I told you this Queen of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Yeah, somebody feels like they're going to make a move now. This was the setback because somebody was dealing with a devil. Thank you, Spirit. My cards don't lie. People do. Yeah, this devil, this third party is causing drama, dealing with this devil. Yeah, and I feel like somebody's leaving the stupid shit behind. Yeah, this could be the one. You have met the romantic partner of your lifetime. Yeah, this is the romance of a lifetime for some of you. Yeah, for some of you, this ship has sailed. Yeah, I will never forget you. This is a divine pair. Yeah, they want you to wait for them until they end their player ways for some of you. Yeah, but I feel like you're letting your ego go because that's what's holding you or your lover back. I'm also getting that somebody's jealous of your work. So what? Good. Yeah, they trolling. Yeah, they worried about their karma too as well. That's why they keep watching you if you have a platform, because they're trying to figure out what to do next. Yeah, but I feel like this, they worried about their karma. They trying to act dumb, deaf, and blind about what's going on. I'm also getting somebody here is hanging around lazy people like a couch potato. And you notice you're very clairvoyant. These people don't even have jobs. Yeah, I feel like somebody here, there's blocks to love. I'm also getting somebody paid a hitman to shut up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they want you around for their sexual needs. I'm also getting there's an interior decorator here. Some family members here that paid a hitman. They want you to shut up. Yeah, you could be seeing the angel number 333. This is encouragement in making the correct decision in life. Yeah, dealing with this emperor, this baby father, husband, man of ranks, police officer. Yeah, somebody's ready to take a leap of faith and risk it all with you. I'm also getting there's a sister here that could have passed. My condolences. Yeah, somebody's going to hunt you down and is dealing with past love because this is a past love. Somebody's sister could be hunting you. Somebody's sister that passed away, I'm sorry. Yeah, somebody did some black magic to make you have a miscarriage too. Mm-hmm. They being haunted too at night. That's why they can't sleep. Your ancestors is attacking them every time they go to sleep. Yeah, I'm seeing dinner for two. Give it time. It's in the works. Your ancestors is at work at this. I'm also getting somebody came in with a fake apology because they know the love is in the air. Somebody could come in with a gift. Could be dealing with a Sagittarius here. Yeah. Somebody left you out in the cold. Could be a Sagittarius or left a Sagittarius out in the cold. But for some of you, you know love don't cost a thing. And somebody here is losing their mind. I'm also getting somebody sent somebody a dick pic. An ex could have sent a dick pic or there's a message from an ex coming in. Yeah, somebody didn't know what they had until you were gone. Lessons learned. They hung themselves. Peace.